Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. Today's topic is 10 lines on hibiscus flower in English. Please like, share, comment and subscribe my channel. Now let's see. Hibiscus is a flower. They come in many colors like red, white, yellow, pink, etc. Hibiscus develops large trumpet shaped flower, is also known as rose mallow. It has 5 petals. They grow in a form of bush or a small tree. Hibiscus has no fragrance. The leaves and flowers can be used as a natural shampoo. Pulp made from the leaves was applied to the skin to heal wounds. The beautiful hibiscus flower has medicinal values also. Thanks for watching.